Bye.
Yeah. Bueno, nos vemos. Bye. Mirror up. Perfect. Hello, hello, everybody. We are in Champoton, Campeche, and I'm gonna give you a drive through this small city or big town of 30,000 people. So you can see what it looks like. I'm gonna take you along the waterfront and through some of the older parts of town where the streets are very narrow and the buildings are really, really hundreds of years old. So come along, enjoy the sights and the sounds of Champoton, Campeche. I won't talk too much, but I'll talk every now and then when I see something of interest to point out to you. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Please leave me comments. I need comments really bad. Give it a like, share with your friends. Let me know, have you been to Campeche? Have you been to Champoton? Are you from here? Do you want to come here? All kinds of stuff. Feel free. If you have a question, ask me in the comments. I'll try to do my best to answer you. Here we are on a main street, so we have to stop. That's why the sign says alto. There's a deep dip in the road here, and I gotta go slow because my tumbaburo can touch. So I hope you guys enjoy this video driving around Champoton. We're gonna head down to the Malecon first, drive along the waterfront, and if you see up ahead here, you see this big blue fence here? Where are you, Maria, my wife? That's where she went to school. All this fence here, this old fence you see on the left, that's where she went to school when she was a kid and lived here in Champoton for a few years. Don't forget to check out her channel, Where Are You Maria, on YouTube. And subscribe to it. That's it there, Escuela Secundaria Número 4, number 4. So this place here, Champoton, is located right on the Gulf of Mexico, as you will be seeing very, very soon. Casa Hangar, venda buggy, venda money, viva el dinero que tú necesitas. Right in front of us says, venda money. That's a pawn shop. And there goes my favorite truck on earth, Coca-Cola. Have a coke and a smile. Yeah, we can go here. They have red. No. Here in Mexico, all the traffic lights are three-way stops. So if I have a green, I could go straight, left, or right. Everybody else has to stop. That's the way it works here. It's very different from what we're used to in North America. there's no like one traffic going in front of the other one. That don't happen here. You get the green, you can go straight, left or right. You never have to worry about that like we have up north. It's a complete different system. And it works good. Once nobody flies a red light, you are safe. Usually, like if you're up in Canada, the States, you know, when you make a left-hand turn, it's kind of sketchy and dangerous because, you know, you gotta like, especially if there's a lot of traffic, you gotta wait for opening and slip through. Not here. Here you have the right-of-way, anywhere you wanna go. See, now like we have green, we can go straight, left or right. This is Champoton, Campeche, located on the Gulf of Mexico. Big fishing place. You can get really cheap fish here, really cheap seafood, shrimp, octopus, squid, you name it. They got it. Check out my market video before this one. I go through the seafood section. I walked through there and showed you guys the fish and all that. I went a little late to the market, but gives you an idea. I got more market videos. If you look at some of my older ones, you'll see more market stuff. We might meet some roads that are blocked off because they have a carnival in town right now. And it's getting really busy. Many of the streets in this place are one-way streets, so you have to be careful of that. And we learned today on a one-way street, you can park on the left-hand side, but not the right. You get a ticket otherwise. We almost got a ticket, but we gave the police a bribe of 50 pesos. And he was happy with 50 pesos. Sent us on our way. And we learned something new. If you didn't know, now you know. We are still heading to the waterfront drive. Look at that big church back there. And we are almost on the water. It's right there. This here is part of the river and where the river feeds into the Gulf of Mexico. Where are we going to score in that? You have to be warned here in this country, the people, when it comes to driving, they have zero driving education and skills. Zero courtesy. In other words, to put it simply, driving, they're idiots. But if you're careful, you'll be doing okay. So this here is pretty much the only beach in town. And all the fishermen pull the beach up onto the, pull their boats onto the beach, so that's the sad thing about it. Expect a courtesy pass here because nobody will do that. And don't walk in front of a car because they will run you over and then they'll laugh. So here we are along the Malecón. Very pretty along here. Very crowded and busy though because it's the main highway driving through this place. So there are trucks, hundreds of trucks, 24 hours a day going through here. Big trucks, big buses, a lot of traffic. I imagine living along here would be incredibly noisy. The trucks never stop. Up ahead here on the left is the market that I was in the previous video. And the world famous Mexican topes, speed bumps. You need them though because the topes actually do slow down traffic at points. So people walk across the street or to merge into traffic. So if you continue on this road here where we're going in this direction, you end up in Ciudad del Carmen. We're heading north. Right, the Gulf of Mexico, to the left is the cemetery. Check it out, I have another video from the cemetery. Man, this Malecón is huge.
Yeah, like the one in Veracruz.
Yeah, lots of restaurants along here.
Yeah.
Guys, you want seafood? Come along here. I've never been on this part. At least I don't remember going by here, but it's huge. This restaurant, if you look on the right, restaurant after restaurant after restaurant. All of them with seafood, plus other foods too. Here's a big hotel. Or is that a bank? The bank looks like. Apartments. Yeah, it's apartments. Yeah, army, for the army apartments. Sad thing, no sand beaches along here. So we're gonna head back into the city, drive around a bit through the old historic section where the streets are really narrow and the buildings are incredibly old.
It was your other school?
Okay.
Oh, so this is where you went as a kid?
Yeah.
Not the name Klima, is it Timbo, true?
No.
You're not hard to the name Klima? Yeah. Yeah. When I stood here, my horse was Chamaco, so. Allá doblas. Allá.
Street here.
Ahí se dobla. You remember we drove here before? Mm-hmm. Look at that Volkswagen, guys. See?
That's one way.
Creo que sentido contrario. Pero no estoy seguro, porque subió un carro aquí.
Sentido contrario, hubiera llegado.
Sí. Ahead here you can see they're preparing for the carnival that's been going on for days. So there's a lot of traffic jams, a lot of roads blocked off. That's a big celebration. Guys, don't forget to subscribe. Give me comments, lots of comments. Likes and share it with your friends too. Really?
That's the corner they fixed it. Remember they were fixing it?
That's it there?
Yeah, that's the corner there.
No lo vi.
Ahí vivíamos nosotros. You can't see there.
That's a one-way street. No. I always go watch these one-way streets here. Did they fix the house already?
Yeah, they fixed it.
Wow. Two-way street. Oh, this is where we were earlier, remember? Yep. Up ahead, we got the garbage truck. There is no separation of garbage here. Just throw everything into the bag. These guys are happy to pick it up. I will not complain or whine or nothing. They're happy to be doing the job.
They were taking a little tricycle for a kid.
Oh, yeah. Look at these buildings, they're really old. Look at the ones up ahead there. Those are hundreds of years old. That is a one-way street, you can tell by the arrow.
Yeah.
Yeah, old, old buildings. Casey, guys, just start watching. This is Champoton, Campeche, right on the Gulf of Mexico. Look at these buildings on the side here. Look at these. These things are hundreds of years old. I saw the tricycle go by just now, guys, selling coconut water.
I wanted to.
Coconut water?
Yeah.
Hey, you should have told me, it's long gone.
No, I didn't hear it.
Thank you. Look, there it says SNO Basurero. This is not a garbage can in the roundabout. As everybody walks by and throws the garbage in there.
It's a well.
It's a well, huh? Yeah,
it's a well.
It's an old well. People throwing garbage into it. Whoever owns is pissed off. This here is the bridge leading in and out of Chamboton. I don't know if you can see it, but there's a lot of fishing boats out here. Wow. Guys, I hope you all enjoyed the video. I'm gonna cut it short here and I'm off to OXXO to get myself a Pepsi Zero and a bag of potato chips. Don't forget to subscribe, give me a comment, give many, many comments, like, share. Thank you for watching, we love you for that. We really appreciate it. And OXXO is my next stop. Until next time, bye-bye.
Hi.
Yeah, okay.